it's Joni from Twinkl. Let me show you some fun and creative ways that we can use this resource. Spend some time looking at the numbers on the sheet. Children might want to trace them with their fingers at first. Children can say the number names as they trace each number. To help children become more familiar with the shape of each number, they could use beads or other small objects to form each number on the sheet. They could also form the numbers using Play-Doh. This is a lovely sensory activity and will help children with their fine motor skills as they roll out and shape the dough. Finally, children can carefully write in the numbers using their favourite colours. Encourage children to concentrate carefully on forming the numbers correctly. There are start arrows and finish dots on the sheet to help. Next, an adult or child can carefully cut out the Numicon shapes at the bottom of the sheet. Can the children put the Numicon shapes into the correct order from 1 to 5? Now count up to check. Ask children to close their eyes while you secretly hide a number. Can they work out which one is missing? Perhaps you could take two numbers and swap them over while the children have their eyes closed. Can they work out which two have been swapped and put them back? Using tweezers, can children match up one pom-pom to each hole on the Numicon pieces? This is a great activity for developing fine motor control as well as number skills. Finally, children can stick down the Numicon pieces to match the numbers on the sheet. Cover over one of the numbers with a piece of Play-Doh. Can children look at the Numicon shape and work out which number is covered over? Let's check. Now, can they use beads to press into the Play-Doh to represent the Numicon shape? Encourage them to look at the shape carefully and copy it using the right number of beads. Have fun with Twinkl resources, and we'll see you soon.